गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम. गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
কিছু বলবেন
Ma'am, please mute all the participants.
Ma'am, please mute all the participants. Ma'am, please mute all the participants.
I have muted, beta. I have muted. I can see 23 children. Please hurry up. Please hurry up. Chirag. यहावी अथर्व जगनूर काश्मी परलीन आर्यन सार्थक सोहम काश्मी एरिया शिवम तिवारी मंथन रूपम शुभगर कीप योर वीडियोस ऑन आई वांट टू सी यू पीपल राइटिंग प्लीज धरांज प्राची रचित मानस रोनित हिमनेश निष्ठा अक्षत यहावी याचना ओनली दीज मेरी 25 चिल्ड्रन हैव joined yet. I just wait 2 more minutes and I'll start my class then. Okay, did you people revise the proper rules of multiplication and division? Athar, did you revise? Yes, very good. Kashmi, did you revise?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Are you able to do question number 1?
Yes, ma'am.
So it was simple multiplication. You simply had to keep in mind how many negatives are there. If there are 3, 5, 7, 1 or all even number of negatives, the answer is negative. Otherwise, the answer is positive. I hope the rule is clear. Do not intermingle this rule with addition and subtraction. Okay, children? Davleen? Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Manas, did you try? Did you try? Manas?
Ma'am.
Did you try question number 1?
Yes, ma'am, I tried.
Yes, children, whatever work we are giving you, please. Do not pile up your work. I am just coming to know from my resources that you people are not doing your homework in time. Please keep your assignments updated. Whatever work ma'am is giving on a particular day, finish that on that day only. You only get 2 assignments in a day. You have 2 classes, so 1 hour goes in class. So 1 hour or 1.5 hours you can spend more to complete that assignment. Is that so or not? Say yes or no? Say yes or no? Yavi? I'm unmuting you. You can show your thumb. You can show your thumb. Shifat, are you completing your assignment in time?
Yes, ma'am.
Good. So all of you have to complete your work on that particular day only. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
So should I start today's class? Should I start today's class? Chirag has raised his hand. Let me just ask what is his query. Chirag. Yes, Chirag. Hanji, bolo beta. Bolo. Chirag, you have any query? Wait. Ha, bolo beta.
Ma'am, I am not getting any work on the Google Classroom.
Why?
Ma'am, I don't know.
Work is same. See, I have organized it in a better way today. I wanted to tell you that also. Now,
all the subjects are mentioned here. And English, and then you will write the work in English. You will hand it up English. When you go open classwork, there's an option of classwork. When you open that, subject-wise, bifurcation has been done. Okay? Others can help Chirag in case he's not able to open, or you can just share in the group also. Okay? Class, I normally tell you we are adhering to right now only NCERT. I just tell you that we have studied the question number one, complete question number one. If I do question number two, I tell you question number two and three to be done like that. Okay? From next time, I'll also tell you which questions we are going to do in the next class, so that you all keep those questions noted in your copies. I'll leave the space for that for solution, so it becomes easy in the class. We'll be able to save the time. Okay? Adjusting my laptop according to the board. And I hope you will be able to see the board. I'll just adjust.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Let me just ask a few more children. Kashmi, are you able to see the board? Very good. Let me start the questions. Question number two is, verify the following exercise 1.3. Question number two. Ritya, are you able to see on the board? Ritya?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Good. I'm copying down the question. While doing the question, I'll also explain which property we have used. First part says to verify 18 multiplied with 7 plus minus 3 bracket close is equal to 18 into 7 in one bracket plus 18 into minus 3 in second bracket. This is our question. This question is given in the book. 18 into 7 plus minus 3 in one bracket. And right side we have 18 into 7 in one bracket and plus 18 into minus 3 in second bracket.
Have you all copied down the question?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
See, whenever question of verification comes, whenever question of verification comes, whenever a question of verification comes, we have to solve LHS and RHS separately. We have to solve LHS and RHS separately. And if we get the answer same on both the sides, we can say that we have verified. Let us check. If, and you all remember board mass, where we have to solve the bracket first? We have to solve the bracket first. Now, LHS I am solving first. LHS. 18 into, in bracket we have 7 plus minus 3. What is 7 plus minus 3? Kashmi, what is 7 plus minus 3? Jagnur, what is 7 plus minus 3? 4. Very good. Chira, Jagnur, what is 7 plus minus 3? Chirag, what is 7 plus minus 3? What is 7 plus minus 3?
Ma'am, 4.
4. Why others were not able to answer 4? This is 4. When I solved LHS, the bracket of LHS, I get 18 into 4. What is 18 fours are? What is 18 fours are? Atharva, you have some question? Atharva? Any question, Atharva? You have raised the hand. Atharva? Dharansh? Dharansh?
Ma'am, 72.
Any question?
No.
Have you understood?
18 fours are 72.
Speak loudly, beta, again. Speak again.
18 fours are 72.
Very good. 18 fours are 72. Now look at RHS. RHS, we have two brackets. In RHS, we have two brackets. 18 sevens are, you have to find separately. Who will tell me 18 sevens are? Somebody has to tell me 18 sevens are. Ronit will tell 18 sevens are. Sartha can try 18 sevens are. Sartha, what is 18 sevens are? Ronit, don't fiddle with the keyboard. I have unmuted you.
I'm 127.
Huh?
Ma'am, 126. Ma'am, 126.
126. Sarthak, what is 18 sevens are? What is 18 sevens are. What is 18 sevens are? Nishtha has raised the hand. Let me ask Nishtha. Otherwise, Ronit has given the answer. Asipat, bolo.
Ma'am, 126.
126. Very good. Plus 18 into minus 3. 18 into minus 3.
18 into minus 3. 54.
54.
Ma'am, 54.
18 threes are?
54.
So we'll get minus because we have one minus sign, one positive. Whenever minus sign are in odd numbers, we get minus.
Okay.
Subtract both. 126 plus minus 54. We need to subtract. I get 72. I get 72. I get 72. Are you all able to copy down?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. So, did you all see that we get RHS and LHS same now?
Yes, ma'am.
This way we have verified. This way we have verified LHS and RHS equal. This was a question to verify. Understand, children? Do you remember? Before this class, we also discussed about the properties, distributive property. This is distributive property. This 18 is distributed. This 18 is distributed. I'm muting you all again. A lot of disturbance coming from the back. This 18 is distributed to 7 also. And 18 is distributed to minus 3 also. Distributed means usko baant diya humne. Is 18 ko humne 7 ko bhi de diya. Aur is 18 ko humne minus 3 ko bhi de diya. Am I clear? Children, is this part clear? Daksh, is it clear? Very good.
Yes, ma'am.
Good. Now, Anj, Mandal. Anish Mandal, is it clear?
Ma'am, I have done the whole exercise.
That's fine, but right now you have to focus on the questions we are doing, even if you have done everything. Is this question clear? So your homework is to try the second part of this same question. I'll post the homework, don't worry. Otherwise, I'm telling you the question number one, two. Second part is to be done by you people. And now I am doing question number 3. Listen to me very carefully. The question says, for any integer, I'll be discussing few parts and you'll be completing on your own. Just listen to them. Listen to me. Chirag, were you not able to copy, beta? Do you need me to wait? Copy it? Copy, karo, beta.
Copy.
Once you have copied, you can show your thumb. I'll be able to know that you people have copied. Yashna is asking something. Yashna. Yashna, where is Yashna? Yashna is raising her hand, but I'm not able to find her. Yashna, please switch on your video so that I can see you. I'm just reading out your names. I cannot see Yashna anywhere. Okay. I'm discussing now question number 3 with you. For any integer, A, what is minus 1 into A equal to? What happens if I multiply minus 1 to any number? Daksh, if I multiply minus 1 to any number, what will happen?
Ma'am, if the number is 18, it would be minus 18.
Very good. If it is A, it has become minus A. For example, if it is 5 and I multiply it with minus 1, I get minus 5. Okay? Very good. Now, determine the integer whose product with minus 1 is minus 22. Determine, this is the second part of question number 3. You have to tell what integer, if I multiply that integer with minus 1, I should get minus 22. हम माइनस वन से किसको मल्टीप्लाई करें कि माइनस 22 आंसर आ जाए. माइनस बाय व्हाट नंबर शुड आई मल्टीप्लाई.
22 मैम 22.
सो दिस क्वेश्चंस आर बेस्ड ऑन एडिटिव इनवर्स प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ एडिटिव इनवर्स. सो बाय आस्किंग क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम सम ऑफ यू आई अंडरस्टूड दैट यू हैव अंडरस्टूड. You people have already understood the property of additive inverse. Means whatever number is given to us, its additive inverse is the answer of the question. Now, I will not do the questions in order. Fourth I am doing, but fifth I will do in the last. Fifth is the most difficult question of the whole exercise. We have to move step by step. I will do the easier ones first, difficult ones afterwards. Am I clear? बेटा समझ आई बात?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, fourth question is starting from minus 1 into 5, write various products showing some pattern to draw minus 1 into minus 1 is equal to 1. Can I erase the board? Let me just ask. Some of you can show me some. Very good. I am erasing the board. They are saying you have to start with minus 1 into 5 and you have to reach till minus 1 into minus 1. So I have to start with minus 1 into 5 and reach till minus 1 into minus 1. It means minus 1 into 4, minus 1 into 3, minus 1 into 2. Minus 1 into 1, minus 1 into 0, then it will come minus 1 into minus 1. This was given, this was a target, and we had to fill the target with the pattern. Is the pattern clear? Is the pattern clear, Kashmi?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Yashna, is the pattern clear?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, I have the doubt in the first one that you have given us.
Pick up the
board.
Pick up the doubt, I'll clear the doubt.
Ma'am, I was not able to do that because of network problem. So, can you understand?
I'll teach again. See, in that part, we had to solve LHS and RHS separately. I'll request your classmates, some of your classmates, to send you the note, the writing part also, because this is not saved one. And otherwise, my recordings are also there, I'll just tell you. In that part, we discussed LHS, we solved LHS and RHS separately, and were able to get the answers, both sides, same. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Next, should I go for the next question?
Yes, ma'am.
Rachit, Tavleen has some query. Yes, Tavleen.
Ma'am, I didn't understand this one. This concept.
Okay, the question was you have to fill the pattern starting from minus 1 into 5 and you have to reach till minus 1 into minus 1. Aapko minus 1 into 5 se start karke माइनस वन इंटू माइनस वन तक जाना था. कैसे गए? माइनस वन नंबर लेस देन फाइव इज फोर, नेक्स्ट इज थ्री, नेक्स्ट इज टू. वी आर जस्ट डिक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर, वी आर मूविंग. इट वॉज सिंपल अ पैटर्न क्वेश्चन. राइट द आंसर्स ऑल्सो हियर. राइट द आंसर्स. कैन यू सी वी आर मूविंग ऑन नंबर लाइन ओनली. Minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1. and this answer was minus 5. We are just following the pattern, simply copying the pattern. 5 ke baad lesser than 5 is 4, lesser than 4 is 3, lesser than 3 is 2, lesser than 2 is 1, then comes 0, then comes minus 1. It was simply a question of pattern, not of much calculations at all. कुछ ज्यादा कैलकुलेशन नहीं था, सिंपल पैटर्न का क्वेश्चन था ये. Who has a query? यावी. हाँ जी यावी.
Yes.
हाँ जी बोलो बेटा.
Ma'am, please unmute me. I want to ask the question 3. Do we have to write it in our notebook also?
If you're not able to write down now, complete it afterwards.
Ma'am, have you written down question number 3?
No. I just simply orally discussed. I just discussed orally.
Ma'am, can you please discuss it once again? Because of network problem, I cannot hear it.
Okay, I'll repeat. Don't worry.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much.
I'm muting you all so that you all can listen to me carefully. Okay, the question.
Okay, ma'am.
The question 3 was, for any integer a, what is minus 1 into a equal to? It means if I multiply minus 1 to any integer, what do I get? The answer is going to be minus 8.
Minus 8.
If I multiply minus 1 with a, I'll get minus a. Okay? Next, by what number, the question was, determine the integer whose product with minus 1 is minus 22. You have to search that integer which when multiplied with minus 1 should give you minus 22. So the question, the answer of first part, I think Daksh gave 22. If we multiply 22 with minus 1, we get the answer as minus 22. It was like this. I'll just show you on the board. Can I erase it? Okay. It was question number 3. The second part was like this. You have to find the blank that if I multiply this with minus 1, I should get minus 22. What number should I replace this blank with? मैं किस नंबर से मल्टीप्लाई करूं माइनस वन को कि माइनस 22 आ जाए? वंश हैज सम क्वेरी. वंश बोलो बेटा.
मैम कुछ नहीं मैम, वो पहले था.
ओके
क्वेश्चन नंबर देखो.
Okay, fine. No query then? So the answer yes, here is 22. Answer here is 22. Let me do remaining parts also. B part says, I have to get 37. Ma'am, minus 1 say, kisko multiply kare ki 37 aa jaye? Nishtha, I'm getting message also for finishing the class, but I'll just take 5 more minutes. Nishtha?
Yes, ma'am.
Kisse multiply kare? Minus 1 ko ki humara answer 37 aa jaye?
Ma'am, minus 37.
Kisse multiply kare minus 1 ko ki humara answer 37 aa jaye?
Ma'am, 38.
No, 38 into minus 1 is not minus 37. Madhav is connecting right now. He's joining late. Shivam. Why you people have switched off your videos? I want to see you people writing. Shivam, I'm asking the question. Shivam?
Yes, ma'am.
What is the answer here? By what number should I multiply minus 1 to get 37? Rishank? Rachi?
Ma'am, minus 37.
Very good. The answer is minus 37. The third part is 0. By what number should we multiply minus 1 to get 0? Kisse multiply karenge 0 aa jaye? Ronit?
0.
0. Very good. Top children? Who is this? No disturbance, please.
Not.
Yara washroom kar lo. Sachya washroom kar lo yaar. Maine unmute kar rakha, tujhe pata hai na.
I am losing call. You disturb a lot. I am coming to gallery view. I can see all of you that time. Yes, children.
Can we do any extra classes if time left? Time is left.
Why do you want extra class?
Because we can stay more occupied.
The Zoom class is only for 35 minutes, and I have to take four classes and not only taking 7B and teaching some other sections also.
Okay, ma'am.
Whatever we are getting time, you can easily complete. Don't worry, we'll be easily completing the syllabus in time. If you if you work accordingly at home, whatever course I'm giving to you, our syllabus time for complete ho jayega. Okay? But the condition is that you all have to work at home also pretty hard. Complete your assignments in time.
Yes, ma'am.
Question number four.
Ma'am, Renju. Excuse me, ma'am.
Haan, bolo beta Yavi.
Ma'am, when do we have to submit our assignments?
Assignments you can daily post, whenever you're finishing, you can post in classroom. That is only for submission. So that afterwards, okay. I can grade you people that which child has submitted on time. Otherwise, my school join karenge tabhi check karungi.
Ma'am, till now I have completed all the assignments which are sended by you. So I can I send you it by today or tomorrow on Google Classroom?
You can send. That will only help you to organize your work. See, Google is Google Classroom. Google Classroom will give me the update. Six bachche ne time pe.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
Signal from Zoom. नहीं तो हमारी क्लास बिना बाय बाय किए खत्म हो जाएगी. So I just wanted to ask.
आप can post homework on Google Classroom ना?
Yes. We'll find Google Classroom in a better. We'll find Google Classroom in a better shape today. आज आपको और अच्छा दिखेगा वो. मैंने subject wise segregating कर दिया उसको. Okay?
Okay.
Classroom में जाएंगे subject wise segregating होगा वो.
Ma'am.
Bye, Mita.
Thank you.
God bless you all.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Bye, ma'am.
Bless you all.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, beta.